Sounds really good.
I have a little surprise.
That'd be good advertising for the shop.
Yeah, you should think about turning this place into an import shop.
All right, good job, guys. We race tomorrow.
California High School Drag. With over 65 student racers from 32 high schools, this is our biggest event ever. Leading the pack is Bradford High School with 6 entries. Keep your eyes on hometown favorite Jake Kendon and the whole gang from Kendall Performance Center. Newcomer Danny Gruber has a unique entry this year, fielding a 2.5-liter four-cylinder all-wheel drive Subaru STI. It's one of the only four cylinders in competition, and it's going head-to-head with all these big V8s. Let's see if this little Subaru has what it takes. We'd like to thank all our sponsors, including Grand Series, Rare Racing, Rare Racing, Sports Performance,
you might get loaded. I'll get the entry.
We have Miguel Sanchez with his classic turbo diesel truck, Little Red. /11:22 and it's 11:41. I've seen both these cars run quicker, so I don't think they're giving it all they've got.
You're going down, Cooper.
Runs in the family. Like father, like son.
Looks like I picked the wrong team, Jess. Looks like I picked the wrong friend.
All right, tune him out. You
gotta
stay focused.
Ready to go.
Fantastic. All right, let's get your ass to the starting line. The round's almost over. First run. All you have to do is come under 13 seconds. It should be no problem.
This is the last race to warm up round and we get Danny Kruger and SDI. His opponent is Alex Dodd in his retro Ford Mustang from Washington High School. Look at that burnout. God is getting those tires nice and sticky so he can get maximum traction off the starting line. No need to heat up your tires when you've got all-wheel drive like that Subaru.